After the Mortal Kombat 4 events, Raiden saw himself finally in peace, with Shinnok locked away once again. Earthrealm was free of any war. Or at least, it was what Raiden thought. The fallen Elder God, Shinnok, requested Raiden's presence. Shinnok had something to reveal. Something that not even the Thunder God was prepared to deal with. The fallen Elder God spoke of unknown things and ancient prophecies. Prophecies that could destroy Raiden's fate and what he was fighting for. At first, Raiden knew that Shinnok only wanted to gain time, and it could be only a bluff. But Shinnok had no longer something to lose, and showed where he got those painful words from. He told Raiden where to find the ancient parchment, where all the truth would be revealed. A truth that would change everything, in everywhere. As soon as Lord Raiden had this ancient parchment in his hands, he discovered that Shinnok was not bluffing, and the reason why the fallen Elder God spoke these important words is because time is a luxury that we no longer have. Shinnok had plans to place himself in the most important part in this parchment, which says, "Then, this strong king will rise. With fury he will take back what belongs to him."
Bro, what the fuck are they talking about?
"The ruler of Outworld will rule over all realms and kingdoms. Shinnok tried to be this ruler as the prophecy says. But now, Raiden disappeared. All realms are in a huge chaos because a new ruler has rose. With Thunder God away, the fallen Elder God escaped, and I suspect he has finally achieved what he wanted all along. If so, I'm afraid he will soon fulfill the prophecy. Without Raiden, I do not know what the future will bring. I, Kojin, God of Fire, stand here to destroy this madness. Or for this. To destroy all of
it." I swear I've never seen a Mortal Kombat shit this long, bruh. What the fuck was he actually talking about?
"Choose your destiny. You will never lose it." Round one, fight.
Oh, the move stays out even when you get hit. Okay, bet. Bitch.
Wins. Flawless victory. Babality.
They go that girl right there.
Round one, fight.
You go my old main.
"Yo, why does this shit catch super ass?"
Oh no, come here. See, I'm going to her fucking dome. Bro, why didn't I kill her?
Round two, fight.
Go ahead, cry if you want. Back the fuck up. I'm tired of playing with you now.
Raiden wins. Round three, fight.
nigga. She ugly as shit as a baby. What the fuck? Little bald head ass.
Round one, fight.
Yo, that's an ugly ass baby. What the fuck? Turn his ass into a baby too. Matter of fact, this whole time I might just turn all of them into babies. They really had to put in some type of work to be able to program like all these characters to be babies, bro.
Round one, fight.
Oh, he just threw me. Move kind of broke, dog. I see. So you really gotta respect me. That's some, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh shit. Oh, he ugly as shit as a baby. That's creativity though. They turn Xenomorph into a baby though.
Round one, fight.
Bro, this that type of ponytail Nitro had. This that Utaru though. Back the fuck up. I ain't trying to lose now. Almost lost.
Round two, fight. Flawless victory. Babality.
Round two, fight. Well, we're about to see what Shujinko ugly ass look like as a baby. Oh, he blocked. Bro, what the fuck is that?
Flawless victory. Babality. Round one, fight.
Oh no. I gotta deal with this stupid bitch. Fuck. I hate this dude, bro.
Fight.
Cause he do it again. Beat the shit out of me, bro. But
round one, fight.
Dog, this dude is too fast. It's like the AI knows, bro. Watch, he's not gonna do it again now because I'm blocking. I'm not losing to this bitch. Can't you guys do shit? Hey yo, Psych or Doc, please clip that.
Fight.
This just gave me an idea. I should do a whole scenario where I just Babe Bally. Damn, nigga! Bro, it literally looked like they just curled him up, bro. Let's go, bitch, because I don't like you. Back the fuck up. Hey, fucking young. That's no way that was him as a baby. Hey, they ugly as shit. You about to fold Onaga. Fuck was you going? Go ahead and do that stomp shit if you want to. Oh, he bounced that shit back. Oh! Bro, they literally turned him into a regular baby, just green. Hell nah.
Feel the wrath of Shao Kahn.
Okay, bitch. Don't yell at me. Back the fuck up. Block, computer. Oh, he was supposed to turn into a, it was supposed to be a third round, but I... Nah, stay away. No. Stay the fuck away. I hate this, bro. I hate this nigga Blaze, bro. I'm telling you. Fight. Hell nah. We about to actually see, because that just gave me an idea for a YouTube video.